Gagarin.
Gagarin? Is that...
Gagarin? I don't know how you say it. I've only read it, so... Anyway, he flew to space on April 12th, 1961.
Color me impressed. How many books have you read about this?
Come on, Joel. Isn't it incredible?
Why don't you tell me what you like about it?
I don't know. People in your time, they had it easy.
I guess, relatively speaking, sure.
I mean, they didn't need to go to space, but they did it anyway. It's ballsy.
Ballsy. All right, kiddo. Now I get it.
Hey, did you know that the heat shields of space shuttles are made of sand?
I did not. Thought it was some kind of thick rubber.
Nope. Sand. You're welcome. Want another one?
Shoot.
Astronauts drink their own pee. It's filtered, but, you know.
Well, we gotta do what we gotta do, I guess.
Yeah, I guess that's a less fun fact. Yeah.
Where's the steering wheel?
Rovers don't use steering wheels. They use joysticks.
Huh. Hang on. Is this the real one?
Well, considering they left the real ones on the moon, I would say no.
Whoa. Now, hold on just a minute. If you're going into space, you're gonna need a helmet.
Oh, right. What was I thinking? So cool.
How does it smell in there?
Like space. And dust.
After you. Watch your head.
Whoa. What the heck?
Okay.
Buttons.
Oh, it's so badass. Man, could you imagine just...
Happy birthday, kiddo.
What is this?
This is a thing that took a mighty effort to find. Take it. Close your eyes. It'll be worth it.
Okay.
Seconds and counting. T-minus 25 seconds. 20 seconds and counting. T-minus 15 seconds. Guidance is internal. 11, 10, 9, ignition sequence start, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0, liftoff. We have a liftoff. 32 minutes, clock the hour. Liftoff on Apollo 11.
You're welcome, kiddo. What do you say we keep looking around, huh?